owns the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the